It's an invitation from the French president that could see Lebanese Prime Minister Saad Hariri finally leave Saudi capital Riyadh, where he's been since he broadcast his resignation live on TV a week and a half ago.
I invited him to France for a few days with his family. It's a gesture of friendship and of France's willingness to contribute to the return of calm and stability in Lebanon. We need a strong Lebanon with territorial integrity, and we need leaders who are free in their choice and expression.
The French president wasn't the only one to offer. Cypriot leader Nikos Anastasiades made a similar phone call to Saudi Arabia on Wednesday too, a sign of international concern with no clear end in sight to the political confusion which has set in across Lebanon since Hariri launched into a tirade against Saudi arch-rival Iran and the armed Lebanese group it backs Hezbollah during his on-air resignation. While Hariri said in a television interview over the weekend he was free to come and go, few back home seemed to believe him, and with fears mounting, the nations being swept up in rivalry between Tehran and Riyadh, the president hardened his tone.
Our prime minister has been detained and arrested in Saudi Arabia. Until now, he is not able to express what he actually wants to say. This constitutes a hostile act against Lebanon.
Hariri again denied he was detained in an online response to Michel Aoun, who's been insisting he won't accept Hariri's resignation unless he returns to give it in person. Either way, France's foreign minister is currently in Saudi Arabia for a meeting with Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman. Likely hoping to shed some light on the situation, he'll also meet Hariri too on Thursday.